Sarah, and I'm playing the character of Suzette.
Hi, I'm Greg. I'm playing the character of George.
And Suzette is a cordon bleu chef who's hired for the evening by Bernard, who wants to impress his mistress. When Suzette arrives at the house, immediately there's a case of mistaken identity, and they think that Suzette is actually the mistress. Now, Suzette realises, being savvy as she is, that she can make a bit of money out of the evening. So she agrees to take on different characters to fit in with the confusion that takes place.
Hi, it's me again. I'm married to one of the Susies. They're both called Susie. One's Suzette, one's Suzanne, which adds to the confusion. But I'm not going to tell you which one. Otherwise, that might spoil the plot. So I'll keep you guessing and leave you with it. Thank you.
Well,
who's this?
Who does it look like?
Don't ask me.
It's your wife.
My wife?
Your wife, the cook.
Well, it's certainly not my wife. And she doesn't look much like a cook. I certainly wouldn't let my wife do the cooking dressed like that.
Are you objecting?
Not at all. Very nice.
Oh, thank you.